All right, so I know you guys are interested in seeing how that line lock works. So, why not? So basically what you do, you first go into your track apps, you select line lock, you hold OK to initialize, wait for the meter to go up, then you press down the brake pedal firmly, and then after that, the countdown begins, let her rip.